Bahamas Striping group of companies in sandals, Emerald Bay, and Exuma mobilizing a team of a dozen volunteers and chefs to feed some 500 residents. This event took the form of a drive-through to adhere to social distancing protocols. President of the Bahamas Striping group of companies, Otario Mitchell, says the overall aim was to provide some relief to residents during this difficult time.
It's a great initiative for the company. We are extremely grateful to be in a position to feed 500 people on Christmas Day. It is a great sacrifice, but you know, when we look at the blessings we have received, it is most fitting to be here in this festive season, making sure that 500 people will get a nice meal today. Without this initiative, some people might not have a decent meal. So we like it. We enjoy the sacrifice, and we're looking forward to it.
Now, this is the second year that Bahamas Striping has teamed up with Sandals to put smiles on the faces of scores of Exumians. A massive undertaking, but organizers feel it's worth it.
When they came back this year to ask if we would partner again, there's only one answer you can give, knowing what it is doing, knowing that those who are housebound, those who are infirm, those who physically could not prepare or get themselves a meal, or those who, you know, financially just find it very difficult, to actually give them a hot Christmas proper lunch with all of the trimmings, the turkey, the ham, the stuffing, is something that a lot of people take for granted.
Certainly from the feedback that we've been getting and we've gotten last year, it touched so many lives. I mean, and we got real tangible stories of persons that were just so grateful because they did not know where they were going to get a meal from.
Distinguished past president of the Kiwanis Club in Exuma, Karen Roll, among volunteers who braved the elements from the crack of dawn to serve residents.
I was a part of this initiative last year. As I went out there and delivered the food, and I saw the excitement and I saw the joy on those persons' face when they got that meal. And that was enough to motivate me to say, you know what? I have to do it again.
The holiday season now a little brighter for Exuma residents. Exuma residents grateful for the act of kindness.
Also give us some vouchers today for persons who may need even beyond the food. They can go to the food store and purchase their own goods, you know. So this is a very good venture.
And I actually saw it on TV, that the one that they did previously, and I said I wanted to be a part of it.
Desmond Saunders, ZNS Network News.